a factor of 2x cube minus x square minus px minus 2. First one, find the value of p. Second one, with the value of p, factorize the above expression completely. Solution given. If condition x minus 2 is a factor of f of x, is a factor of f of x means 0. Keep in mind. We have to find the value of p. Now, what is f of x? F of x is equal to 2x cube minus x square minus px minus 2. Equating x minus 2 is equal to 0. Minus 2 goes that side, x is equal to plus 2. So, f of 2 is equal to 2 into 2 cube minus 2 square minus p into 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. E is a factor of, underline that, is a factor of f of x. That is equal to 2 into 2 cube means 8 minus, what is the meaning of 2 square? 2 into 2 minus p into 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. 2 8s are 16, 2 2s are 4, so minus 4. P into 2, 2p minus 2p minus 2 is equal to 0. 16 minus 4 minus 2 minus 6 minus 2p is equal to 0. 16 minus 6 is 10. Minus 2p is equal to 0. Minus 2p is equal to plus 10 goes that side, minus 10. Minus minus get cancelled. P is equal to 10 by 2. 2 goes in 10 5 times. Therefore, the value of p is 5. So, replace this 5 in the place of p. 2 minus x minus 2 divided by 2x cube minus x square minus 5x minus 2. Here we replace in the place of p 5. Minus is there, minus. P value we got 5. Now, long division method. Sign, here plus is there, so here also plus. 1 goes into 2 times. Here x is there, here x cube is there, so we need x square. Sign number variable. So with this 2x square, multiply x minus 2. We will get 2x cube minus 4x square. We are subtracting, so quite opposite signs. Plus will become minus, minus will become plus. Both get cancelled. 4x square minus x square is 3x square. Next term is 5x, bring down. Here plus is there, here also plus. 1, 3's are 3. So, 3 times. 1 goes 3 times. And next here x is there, here x square is there. So, one more x is needed. So, that x you write here. Sign number variable. So, you are multiplying plus 3x with x minus 2. We get 3x square minus 6x. Now, we are subtracting. The sign becomes opposite. Plus becomes minus. Minus becomes plus. Both get cancelled. 6x minus 5 is x. The last constant term is minus 2, bring down. So x minus 2. Here plus is there, here also plus. 1 goes in 1, 1 time. Here x is there, already here x. So no need to take again any x variable. So with 1, with plus 1 you are going to multiply x minus 2. So you will get x minus 2. Now signs becomes opposite. Plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus. Get cancelled and we got answers 0. Now, we got here the coefficient in quadratic expression, degree 2. Now, we have to find the factors not for 1, 2 into 1, you have to multiply here. So, we have to find factors for 2 and when we simplify, plus 3 should come. So, 2 ones are 2, 2 plus 1, 3. This is part and parcel of the problem. You have to be careful. When you multiply not 1, you have to see the whether coefficient is there in x square term or not. So 2, 1 is 2. When you simplify, plus 3 should come. Both it should satisfy. Now we are applying 2x square plus 2x plus x plus 1. In the first two terms, 2x is common. So 2x I am taking common. One more x is left plus 1. In the next two terms, plus 1 is common. So, x plus 1. What comes in the first bracket exactly comes in the second bracket. So both are having common. So we are taking x plus 1 as common. The remaining is 2x plus 1. So already one factor we got here. And two more factors we got after division. Therefore the factors of f of x are x minus 2 into x plus 1 into 2x plus 1. 13th. First bit I'm doing. Find the values of a and b if x minus 1 and x plus 2 are both factors of x cube plus ax square plus bx minus 6. Solution given. F of x is equal to x cube plus ax square plus bx minus 6, where x minus 1 and x plus 2 are both factors of f of x. Now, equating x minus 1 to 0, x is equal to 1. The second one, equating x plus 2 is equal to 0, implies x is equal to plus 2 goes that side, minus 2. F of 1 is equal to 1 cube plus a into 1 square plus b into 1 minus 6 is equal to 0. Why 0? Both are factors. Is a factor of, means is equal to 0. Implies, here already is equal to k, so implies, here no need to put again is equal to. So implies 1 cube. How many times you multiply 1 also? Again 1. 1 square is 1. 1 a is a. 1 b is b. So 1 plus a plus b minus 6 is equal to 0. A plus b minus 6 plus 1 minus 5. So implies a plus b is equal to minus 5 goes outside plus 5. This is equation number 1. Coming to the second factor, f of minus 2. Minus 2 whole cube plus a into minus 2 whole square plus b into minus 2 minus 6 is equal to 0. Why 0? Factors. Both are factors. First one is factor and second one is also factor. So implies minus 2 cube means minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2 minus 8. Power is odd. Next here power is even, plus comes. Minus into minus plus 2 to 4. So 4 into a, 4a. Plus into minus, minus. 2 into b, 2b. So minus 2b. Minus 6 is equal to 0. Now 4a minus 2b minus 6 minus 8. Here minus 8 is there. Here minus 6. Both are same signs. We are going to add minus 14. Now here there is a common table. 2 table is common. You can cancel. 2 goes 2 times, 2 goes 1 times, 2 goes 7 times. So 2 table is common. 2a minus b minus 7 is equal to 0. Now I am taking this minus 7 to that side. Minus becomes plus. 2a minus b is equal to 7. This is equation number 2. Now, adding, we got two simultaneous equations. Whenever they ask to find two variables, we will get compulsory simultaneous equations. Adding equation 1 and 2. Sir, for one problem you are adding, some problems you are subtracting. Depends upon the problem. Here, the b variable is having opposite signs. So we can add. Both get cancelled. Now 2a plus a, 3a. 5 plus 7 is 12. A is equal to 12 by 3. 3 goes in 12 4 times. Now one value we got. A is equal to 4. Now substituting a is equal to 4 in equation 1. Sir, why can't we substitute in 2? If you like to, in that you can substitute. No problem. So a plus b is equal to 5. In any equation you can substitute. Your choice. So a plus b is equal to 5. 4 plus b is equal to 5. B is equal to, plus 4 goes that side, minus 4. 5 minus 4, how much? 1. So value of b we got. How much we got? Value of b, 1. Concluding answer. You have to continue here because here no space. I am writing here. You don't write here. Continue the problem. Therefore the values of a and b are 4 and 1, that implies respectively. Respectively implies first a value is 4 and b value is 1. What is the problem? If x cube plus ax square plus bx plus 6 has x minus 2 as a factor and leaves a remainder 3 when divided by x minus 3, find the values of a and b. Here one factor is, one is factor, another one is leaving remainder 3. X minus 2 is a factor, but X minus 3 is not a factor, it is leaving remainder 3. So equating x minus 2 is equal to 0, x is equal to 2, x minus 3 is equal to 0, x is equal to 3. Be careful. First one I am substituting f of 2, 2 cube plus a into 2 square plus b into 2 plus 6 is equal to 0. Why? Here they told x minus 2 is a factor. First one is factor. So I kept is equal to 0. Factor in the sense is equal to 0. 2 cube means 8. 2 square means 4. 4, in 4 into a is 4a. So plus 4a plus 2b plus 6 is equal to 0. 4a plus 2b, 6 plus 8, 14. Now, here 2 table is common. 2 goes 2 times, 2 goes 1 times, 2 goes 7 times. So 2a plus b plus 7 is equal to 0. Now, 2a plus b is equal to plus 7 goes that side, minus 7. This is equation number 1. Coming to the second one, x minus 3, we are equating x is equal to 3. In the place of x, we are going to replace 3. 3 cube plus a into 3 square plus b into 3 plus 6 is equal to 3. Why? Leaves remainder 3. You have to be careful. So, now coming to here, 3 cube means 27 plus 3, 3 is 9, 9a plus 3b plus 6 is equal to 3. 9a plus 3b, 27 plus 6 is 33. Here, 9a plus 3b is equal to 3 plus 33 goes that side, minus 33. 9a plus 3b is equal to minus 30. Here, 3 table is common. 3 goes 3 times, 3 goes 1 times, 3 goes 10 times. So, 3a plus b is equal to minus 10. 3 table is common. This is equation number 2. Subtracting equation 1 from equation 2. So, equation 2 you write first, then equation 1. When we are subtracting, the second equation sign changes. Plus becomes minus, plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus. Now this time plus b and minus b get cancelled. 3a minus 2a is a. Minus 10 plus 7 is minus 3. We have to subtract opposite signs and the big number sign comes. 10 minus 7 is 3 and the big number sign is minus. So minus 3. Substituting a is equal to minus 3 in equation 1. We are going to replace in the place of a minus 3. So minus 6 plus b is equal to minus 7. Minus 6 goes to right. So plus 6 it becomes b is equal to minus 7 plus 6. That is equal to minus 1. Therefore the values of a, how much we got? Minus 3. And b we got as minus 1.